Did you notice this sneaky detail in Batman? When designing the Batmobile, the designers hadn't accounted for the extra 4 inches that the Batman cowl added to Michael Keaton's height, causing the cowl to get stuck in the Batmobile during filming. To adjust for this, a cowl was made with shorter ears, which was only ever used for scenes featuring the Batmobile.